In this video, I will show you how to type percentage sign in laptop. So very simple and easy way. Press Shift plus 5, number key of keyboard. You can type in MS Word document or any another way. Just you have to press Control. Shift plus 5 to make percentage sign. Shift plus 5. That's it. So like this, you can type percentage sign in MS Word or Notepad or any another way on laptop. Thanks for watching. Please comment this video useful for you or not.